I'm gonna throw this knife and get it on the cheese board.
Jordan, you ready?
You ready?
Hold it up. Go. Go.
Oh shit!
What did I tell you about playing with knives? Sit on your hands.
You know I've been there twice. In the way you just switch up your head. All of the moments we shared. Strolling the streets back and home. Oh, how I wish I was there.
Under. Yeah, dude. Y'all want to play some lacrosse?
Whatever, or and these would be the ones where we do drive exercise.
I can do like a backflip.
I'll have this where I've got to talk to you.
Ever seen a backflip before?
How? At what point?
Ever heard the song Sicko Mode? Ever heard One Dance? Would I Work by Rihanna?
Hey, we've had to change the rules just because there's been some issues, so no looking him in the eye, no touching, no talking, just checking.
Okay. Hey, he's trying to fuck with you. I don't. So, just did a meet and greet, and someone sat down and said, hey, my friend wanted to beat the weirdest gift, which was the tooth in Wellington like a year ago. And I was like, oh no, this is not good. And then she like pulls open this box, and this is inside. And I looked in it, and there's a needle with like heaps of blood on it. Now I'm officially terrified of my fans.
I want all the fights, you know, I want all the tears. I want all the conversations, tell me all your fears. Cause I know that it's hard for you to trust. No one's ever given you enough. I'm ready to stop and give it up.
I'm so proud of myself.
I'm proud of you, bro.
Thank you, man.
Tired of that fantasy, I'm tired of the daydream. Tired of just waiting for a sleep to see you. I know it's imaginary, but I think my mind is ready. Need to leave this sanctuary for something true.
Hey, prick. No, just having a little stroll down your Insta feed, and it appears you're posted about me not once, but twice without following me. You fucking selfish, narcissistic, stuck-up fuckhole. Think again if you're considering continuing this fucked up tomfoolery.
Yours truly rule. P.S. Your middle name doesn't even start with a B, you fucking liar.
Hey, rule! Don't appreciate the beef, mate! There's no butchers in this crew! So if you want to mess with us, meet you at gate 5 in 5 minutes, you bullshit idiot.
Is that a threat? Are they threatening me? Where do they say they wanted me to meet?
Gate 5, let's go.
Gate 5, where's that? Hmm? Wait, no, where is it?
Straight.
Back again for some more.
Big show tonight. Like 5,000 people, Melbourne. Pretty good.